Hello students, today we shall look at what is distributive pronouns and what is indefinite pronouns. Let us take what is distributive pronouns. Distributive pronouns such as each, either, and neither refer to person or things. Take us a unit. So distributive pronouns consider members of a group separately rather than collectively. So what it takes? It takes members of a group separately rather than collectively. They include either, neither, like, each, everyone, any, none, no one, etc. Distributive pronoun is a pronoun which denotes persons or things of group separately. That is why they always become singular and followed by the singular verb. Let us see the example. The first one, each of them took turns to help out with the sub project. Either of you can take the fees passes for the show. Neither of you is allowed to go out till you finish your homework. Now let us see what is indefinite pronouns. Indefinite pronouns are pronouns that refer to persons or things in a general way. This is a refer to a person or a things in a general way. These things are not definite, specific, or exact. For example, anyone can solve this problem. It's not that we are mentioning not about any specific things here, but it is speaking about general way, generally. And the second example you can see, many enjoy traveling. So now you can do the homework, page number 25, filling the blanks with appropriate reflexive, distributive, and indefinite pronouns. You can do it in your textbook on page number 25. Thank you.